everybody out there in YouTube land, and welcome back to Gundam Breaker 3. And we have our next custom, the Dark Will Destiny. It was requested that I build one with, I hope I did it right, the Destiny head, the backpack, and shield. I hope I kicked the right thing. I hope I didn't read this your comment. This was requested by... Oh gosh, I forgot. Oh my gosh, he has like one of the easiest usernames to remember. And I completely forgot. Give me a second. I feel so horrible now. I feel like the worst person ever. Oh my god. Like, if you saw him in the comment section, his profile picture is the Destiny Gundam, so... Like, I know who you are! I don't know why I'm blanking! I am blanking on your name, good sir! When I find it, I'll sell it. I'm gonna look for it while I pick out a mission. Okay... No! No! Not new type, that would be a bad idea. This thing is... This one looks good. Alright. Oh, we have these two. I forgot. Okay, Dark Will Destiny. We might have some trouble here. I'm screwed. Arrow X! Arrow X asked for it. Okay. Sorry. Ah, it's so unprofessional. I just completely blanked. I went for a very pirate theme. Alright. That's why I gave him the cutlass. Well, it's not really a cutlass, but you get my drift. Everything must die. I also gave him the dual guns from the Strike Noir. The legs are from the Destiny, the body is from the Blitz, the arms are from the Gundam Crossbone. Speaking of which, time for Crossbone Gun Arms! Crossbone Gun Arms! Don't know that, oh yeah, that's the defense booster. I can't hit you from here. Oh well. That's why I have this! Ha ha! Hey. Ha ha! I put more guns on you! Punk? Get over here! Alright, and leg pistols. Very piratey. Very piratey. It is not the best build in the world, but I just build it because I look cool. And it actually kind of works. Grenade launcher! Juggling. One of these missions, okay. Who's it gonna be? Ah. Justice. Is it infinite? Yeah, I think it's infinite justice. It might be. Maybe it's just normal justice. I can't tell. Okay, giant sword time. And... wings of light! I really don't get the point of these wings, but it's kind of like the Super Dragoon, just not as cool. Like, I don't have Dragoons. And now for my claws. Claws! Pirate claws! Oh, Gillen. Pirate claws! Don't worry. I got these. I think I battled these pretty good. Channel my inner... my inner GM-powered cardigan. Channel it. Hey, punk, get on my way. I have a groundbreaker to do. That was strangely easy. Alright, time to go kill this thing. Technically, I was supposed to expect this thing not to do so well. I really wasn't. Hello! Hey! I missed. Jump! Jump dodge! This thing's just a pistol master. Hey! I have my, Fists of Fury? I really don't know what these are. Don't stick up on me! I have a cutlass! Like device. Wow, this thing's actually pretty good crowd control. All the flipping, spinning. Oh, and now. Don't you dodge me! You're dead. And you're dead. Hey! Stay away from my sword user! You mean a sword your own size! Actually, it's kind of appropriate I have these two in my backup from what I'm using. They're both basically a launcher strike and sword strike custom build, and I'm using the Destiny custom build, so it'd only be more perfect if I was using a Freedom custom build or something. So it is kind of appropriate. Yeah, this hand thing does more damage. They're like, I have little mini daggers. Ooh! Piece of candy. Yay! Oh well. I miss my instant win button. If I put it on everything, that'd just be overdone. Oh, you got a big sword? I'll show you my big sword! Eat it, Epion! Eat it! Whoa, what was that? It was like a pain of the eyes, really. So many after images! Hey, don't hit me. You know what? I don't like you guys. Fire. I can just imagine using these guns like that. I just did it. Like, going in really close range and just having these shoulder cannons just come out and go boom, 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 boom. It's like, well, you're supposed to do that with Falcons usually. Yeah, Falcon 2.0, punk. Shoulder cannons. Well, technically backpack cannons, but... because they wouldn't really look good on my shoulders. Boom! It's true, they really wouldn't look good on my shoulders, but they do look good on that backpack. Have to say. And goodbye. I missed! You punk! You may miss! Hey, stop dodging me! Okay, that... No! Take this! Box, box, box! Gotta grab it. Okay, now we've done that. Onward! Okay, we're in the arena again. And Giant Sword! Shield Booster, just for kicks and giggles. Shield Booster, one of those useful item abilities I never thought would be so useful. Hey! Don't you dare run away from me! This mobile suit is the greatest at juggling! Giant Sword! Ba-ba-da, da-da-da-da! Gonna wreck ya with finger knives! Fear them. They are scary. They are the finger knives! Start healing everyone. Fire! Boom! You want some too? Ow! Stop! Stop that! I know Gundam Build Fighter, Gundam Breaker levels. This is the level where, this is the area where we'll fight enemy players. Just predicting, you know? Boom. Charge is fast. You want some too? Now I'll show you what I got. Three weapon combo. Oh, knew it. Let's get my shoulder cans ready. And of course, we fight four. Let's do it. This. Activate that. Get them all you got. And boom! Bada boom, bada bing. Start healing process. And boom. I don't think I was hitting him. Don't worry, I got daggers. I got daggers for hands. Daggers for hands! Daggers for hands! Care of you, and I should be good for a lot of other people. How did you get your arm back? Get rid of that! That's not nice! Not fair! Get rid of your arm! You shouldn't have that! Start healing! Thank you! You guys never usually heal me. What? Big sword time! I think that's one. Oh, you're invisible! Cheap! Cheap player! Invisibility is unfair! I shall show you the po- Oh, heal. Boom. You have no shield, you're screwed. Combo break off point, and bada! You think being invisible helps you? You're wrong! It will only bring your downfall! No one will see you die! Lighthawk. Well, it's not Lighthawk. I called it the Lighthawk wings! Oh, if only! I'd have giant flying shields covering my back! Your invisibility only caused your downfall. Oh, there's another one! Two invisible guys, huh? That explains a lot. Start healing. Oh, ground break! And now it's time for you. Chain pistol. Dual arms. I'm missing one, but I can still shoot. Special move. And... Oh! Really? I can only shoot the thing twice. Groundbreaker! Just do the groundbreaker! Yeah! There we go. Thank you. You cooperated with me, Dark Will. I could have just gave it funnels, but I give everything funnels. That's like my main guy thing. This one I thought I'd do something different and just give everything but funnels. It's fun. We're at the end of the level already? Now that'll be longer. Oh well. Don't worry, I got a giant sword. I can cleave everything. Oh, you want to go for a beam span warm? Give me a minute, I'll have a beam span for you. Tulgi's threes everywhere. What the hell? Put Tulgi's on my list. That's one of my favorite mobile suits. And now there's a Mammoth Gundam. Start healing everyone. Heal everyone. Thank you. Okay, that gun takes too long to recharge. And I've killed the Mammoth. The Dark Will is the reason they went extinct. Poor Mammoth Gundam. And Beam Spam! Charge, fire! Heal up again, and... Dual shot. Should wait on that. Don't worry, I got pistols for days. Sure, I thought this level would be longer, but I guess my rule is 20 minutes of recording video, so as long as it's 20 minutes, it's good. Well, the Dark Will meets the angelic foe. This actually might extend the level by a few seconds. Damn! Boom! And daggers. Charge. And- Hand daggers! Hand daggers! Agni! And just give them all heck. Blow up everything. Shoulder cannon. And my wings are gone. Pistol. Do the flip. Dodging. Like a king. I'm coming at you with hand claws. Hand claws! Finger daggers! Well, technically it's an armor piece of beam metal that goes over my fist, but that doesn't matter right now. Ow! The beam spam is real in this stage. This thing can shoot for days, man! Look at these things! Look at them go! Get out of my way! Like, everything has a beam spam here! Well, I got a good Wing Gundam head. Oh, ground break. They all vanished. Well, except for you, pal. So you get giant sword. And this gun, which I completely missed with. This gun, I said. Punk. Juggling time. Juggling time! And that. Thank you for. Oh, there's one more. I thought he was it. My bad. More juggling! I'm a dual pistol wielding fool! And dual rifle wielding fool! I also fight with my fists. Or fist claws. Yet. Don't worry, you'll be dead soon enough. Boom. I guess that's it. A second, and finish it. Okay, I guess that wasn't enough. Well, I guess that's it. Tell me below what you think of the Dark World Destiny. I hope I did the build correctly like you asked. Well, not 100%, you only asked for the head, backpack, and wings, but I hope it looks good. I think he looks great. Till next time, guys. Toodles! If you have a custom build or straight build you'd like to request, put them in the comments below.